What's up, guys? Welcome. I'm finally making YouTube content. Wow. I mean, I made YouTube content like years ago and then I speedruns. But now I'm making like real YouTube content. So today I found this game. It's called Not Alone. Just imagine that. Just cut that back. Yeah, it's called Not Alone. I will describe it to you guys right there. You like to walk around various abandoned places, and you will learn about an abandoned underground hospital that no one has heard of. You take a flashlight and go to it. Pretty vague description to start us off, but fuck it. It seems quite terrifying. So, easy, obvious. Okay. Open the door, press left mouse button, and pull the mouse left or right. Was it QE to look at that? Okay, well, I don't really know what's happening here. Hold down the left mouse button. Okay. Hide. Oh. Crap. Do I necessarily need to hide right now? Can I move that out of the way? No, I can't. Okay, so that's just if I need to hide. So I can open those as well. But my camera doesn't move. Can I open them? That's weird. X-ray pictures. I have no clue what's happening, guys. Oh no, zoom in, which is strange. I'll leave you out to Okay. Is it safe to sprint? Sprinting doesn't seem safe. Oh, should that open that way? Okay, so we're just getting... I really fucking hate those sounds. So, what I'm gathering is that this is just hiding spots. Ooh. Deborah, 1955. The five is circled, remember five. Okay. Can I hide under the table? I want to hide under the table. Okay. This is eerie, and I hate it. I love it, but I hate it so much. There's so many rooms, what the hell? So currently we have a number, we have five. I don't know what that'll be used for. So what is that sound? Okay, so I can hide pretty much everywhere. Are your numbers on there? There's no numbers on there. I don't like this. So because the game's called Not Alone, I'm obviously not alone, so I'm gonna find someone soon. It seems you are beginning to understand who draws on signs. Oh, it's a Caesar cipher! This is a Caesar cipher. Hint, QOXP, so I'm going to do a three across, so trash. It's a question mark. What good does a question mark do? Let's take it as five. Oh, that pauses on. How do I... Okay. I don't actually have to get away for that, probably. Oh, that sounds... This game alone, because I am... Seven. I see a seven. Okay, I think the point is just if I'm being, like, chased. I'm gonna be chased. Oh, no. So we've got a five, we've got a seven. That one. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be something in every bin. Two, 572. Just need one more number. Oh, this is. Look at all these generators. Oh my god. Can I use that from here? I don't like how we're doing that. But I'm playing games like this. Oh, I don't know, drink. I'm being so careful now. I do not want that jump scare again. Okay. I'm not like seeing it walking around. Like, where is it? Or he? Or was it an it? Was it a he? It looked like just some dude. There's a three. Oh, I got the order wrong. I heard something. It's gonna be like an hour long video of me just hiding. Five, two, three. Three was furthest away. I swear. Where is this dude? He seems to just not exist.
Huh? See, now that is a noise. That means bad. So 2 is all the way over here, so I assume 2 is at the end, then, right? So, the first one was 5... 7... 2... two three. I'm really confused here. So I'm guessing it's like the X is like not this one, or is it like X marks the spot? Like what? So there's a 3 there, 7. I think the 2 I've gone too far, but the 5, the 3, and the 7 would be the 4 that way. I need only the ones in bins. 7, 1, 3, 7. 7, 1, 3, 7. 7, 1, 3, 7. First jump scare was just like a food thing. But what the fuck was that? Like this when I'm playing like multiplayer games, so I mostly play multiplayer games. Basically,
very soon. But I'm shaking. Hey, okay, that is going to be terrifying. That is going to be terrifying. I heard it. I didn't hear it, I heard myself. It does give me time to talk because I do have stuff I want to say. So, firstly, with this game, the jump scares are, well, the one jump scare I see, and I don't know what the other jump scare is like. Fucking insane. Even that, like, just random bag I picked up. Fucking insane. What the fuck was that? That was, like, such a random time to put in, like, a jump scare like that, and it worked perfectly. It's wild. That character model. Terrifying hole. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that character model is terrifying. Yo, what's good? You're done, love? Okay, well, I think I'm just gonna end this video here, honestly. Here, have that sound back. I muted for a second while I tapped out, see how long I've been going. Been good for nearly an hour now. This is a good game. I will come back to this. I will make another episode on this, because it's just got everything you need in a horror game, you know? And I fucking hate it. It's terrifying. It's horrible. I despise it. But yeah, I'm gonna end this here. I hope you all enjoyed watching, and I will see you probably next week. I don't know how often I'm gonna upload. Who gives a fuck? Goodbye.